last one of you.
Feels like there's a lot of shades around lately. Maybe I should check in on Yona's village.
Damn you! Die! Hey! Get back! It's dangerous here!
I think that's my line, buddy. Chick.
Oh, see, something.
And that's.
What? Oh. I'll wait for you.
Hey, anybody home? What are those things doing here? Wait, Did they kill the villagers? Come on, more? They just keep on coming. Why would robots be coming out of a place like that? The hell's going on here? What's a place like this doing inside a tree? Creepy little freaks.
This is an integrated information management database designed to resemble a perennial plant.
It transmits phenomena recorded in its memory unit.
I don't understand a damn thing you're saying.
Observations of Hugh have been recorded as well.
Up with these freaks. Let's keep us scrap! Me? You're gonna be real fucking disappointed.
Your comprehension is unnecessary.
After all you care for is killing. Is this not so?
These other me's are brittle as hell. I ought to be insulted. Annoying. I'm gonna tear these freaks apart, eat the pieces, and shit them into a trash can! Fucking hell.
Have we reached the end?
Damn it!
Fascinating.
Terribly fascinating.
it!
Is that a doorway?
Beyond here lies that which was lost.
The final hope for you to reclaim.
Don't seem to be any bad guys around.
Emil, I didn't get a chance to ask yet with all the fighting and shit, but what happened to you back then? And where have you been? And why the hell do you have four arms?
Kaine, look, it's gonna take way too long to get into all that now.
Fine. I was worried, you know?
Aw, Kaine. But look at us now. Team Camille, back together again.
Yeah, I guess so.
Kaine, I feel like I've forgotten something really important.
Tell me about it.
You too?
Yeah, I can't really describe it, but it's like my mind is filled with this weird fog.
I think I made a promise to somebody? Like, that we would go eat something delicious?
Well then, we'll just have to get those memories back.
Yeah! I feel an enormous magical power ahead.
Just don't do anything rash. Got it?
Got it. Same goes for you, Kaine. I don't want to be alone anymore.
Yeah. Is this the Shadow Lord's castle?
Kaine, I'm sensing some powerful magic up ahead.
This is a very special place. That is the core frame of this forest, within which a great variety of information is stored.
You don't get to decide who lives and who dies. That voice, it's the one from my dreams.
I've heard that voice before.
These are your memories.
You made it this far because you were with us, Kaine.
Damn it. What is this?
Do you suffer?
Shut the fuck up!
Pathetic fucking shit purse! Just die already!
Where am I? Emil?
These are your memories.
These are your records.
This is your world.
The hell is this?
Sweet memories from deep within.
Hidden memories that were sealed away.
Shades?
Shades. Human souls that have gone gestalt.
These shades are but data reproduced via your records. They are the true humans who slaughtered on your journey.
enough with this bullshit already.
You have heard many voices. This is the deepest place in your memories.
Memories you had sealed away.
And this one is your worst memory.
Up its magic. Get the fuck down here, you worthless, piss-guzzling shit rag! Okay, that hurt.
Get out, half-breed! You disgust me. You disgust us all. We don't want you.
Just leave us in peace.
Enough already! Please, just shut up! Bad.
Mm-hmm.